I feel like labs and practical work is really important because it helps you actually feel what you're learning. It's not just a theory or a concept. You're looking at it, it's like right in front of you and you can see how it works.
With science, a lot of it has to be applied to real life. So labs help us understand the significance of the theory that we learn in lectures. When doing labs, it helps you reinforce the knowledge that you already know or helps you learn something new.
The placement year and working in labs would help me more with the future, familiarizing myself, so like I don't just walk around pouring acid everywhere, you know? It's like it helps me with that and like familiarizing myself with equipment and how to read the data, understand it well.
Oh, I feel practical experience will definitely make a huge difference when applying for jobs. I already have experience and I know how to work.
We're very connected to the employment market here, so we're talking to employers all the time about what they're looking for and what's important. Things like teamwork, communication skills, problem solving. Creativity is something that's coming up quite a lot. Resilience as well, adaptability.
I think personally with science, it's something that you do have to be engaged, like actively engaged in your education. Like you have to go to lectures, tutorials, labs. Everything in the course is significant towards your learning. So I think it's just best for the students to like utilize it.